Morning guys, this is Flame Fox here, and this is how to be sneaky. Let's go. Oh shit, oh fuck. Oh. Step one, know your area. It is very important to know your surroundings and what you can use to be sneaky and where you can hide. These are some examples. Where am I again? Oh yeah, this is where I'm supposed to know my surroundings. Oh yeah. See? Okay guys, you see here, These are making a sound. Let me prove it. You see guys? No sound. I knew this all along. Ready? Come on, you sucker. You never know what kind of dangers there will be when they find you. He found out. He literally found out. Second example, you should always know how to teleport and you should always tiptoe. And final thing is the hardest of them all. Do not watch this video. Because all the steps you watch and heard will not help you be sneaky. Who am I kidding? If you watch this video but you didn't like comment me, you are one of the watchers, then that's true art of sneakiness. Well, not really. You know what I mean. Yeah, you know. Guys, literally, you know what I mean from just being sneaky. You guys have mastered the art of stealthiness. I was Flaming Fox, and I'm out. Whee! If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you burn that like button. Into ashes! And I'll see you later, guys! All girls, sorry. In the next video!